Hey, you going somewhere?
Home.
Tell me you didn't.
Didn't what? You know, I think we had a power surge.
They're wiped clean.
The original laptop?
I did not leave this open. You wiped it too.
Abby, I'm hurt. You think I did this?
Gibbs, can I hit him?
No.
Look, anybody could have done it. The lab was left unattended, right, Abby? Unless you're gonna arrest me, I got a date with my Pilates instructor. Hey, what are you doing?
Last number dialed, my lab.
Yeah, so it could have misdialed.
The last email, confirmed for a flight on Thai Air. Why did you erase the hard drives?
I didn't.
What do the numbers mean?
Not a clue.
DIA deals with classified material. You find a foreign buyer.
You have to go up in order to go down, right?
Can I hit him now, Gibbs?
No.
You think Reynolds could have set up that computer code?
Only an expert could have done it.
Reynolds had access to the secret. You knew how to steal.
Are we gonna find some money stashed away?
You got the evidence? Arrest me. If not, have a nice day.
Lieutenant Marston just confirmed that our friend here volunteered to oversee Abby's work on the laptop.
Why didn't you wipe the hard drive after you killed him?
Because he didn't think anyone was smart enough to find the code until it was sent to me.
I didn't kill anyone.
Either Reynolds wouldn't split the money with you or you got greedy.
Think of the slimiest thing, and that's what he did.
Come on, McGee.
Hey, I know my rights.
Boss, I got it.
Numbers are an offshore account in the names of both Captain Reynolds and Fred Rinnert. $500,000 transferred into the account from a bank in Beirut at 7:30 the night Reynolds died. It was cleaned out 2 hours later.
So it was greed, huh?
Denozo?
My acting boss says you ain't going anywhere.
Where'd you sell? And who'd you sell it to?
Maybe if you cut me a deal, I'll tell you.
Abby.
Oh, God.
Sweet.